Welcome to the Homely Private Hotel. Homely by name, homely by nature. I hope I can make your stay here a very happy one. You look like you could do with a bit of perking up. The insurance company told me all about your circumstances. It's terrible what happened to you. So sad. But we don't like to dwell on tragedy here at the Homely. But for business. So if anyone asks you're here on holiday, okay? No need to thank me. If there's anything I can do to help, anything at all, my door is always open, whatever you need, whenever you need it. There are just a few little rules that all residents must obey. No eating in the rooms. And absolutely no alcohol on the premises. All residents must be in their rooms by 9 o'clock. Prompt. Stick to the rules, and I'm sure we'll get along famously. Break them and, well, don't be taken in by this angelic face. I'm a devil in diamante when I'm crossed. Are you going to scrub your back?
Look at them. Sad, lonely old men. Kicked out the home by the wives.
Nowhere to go. Nothing to look forward to.
Imagine spending the rest of your life in this flea pit.
I don't have to. It already feels like a life sentence. And I know we're lucky to be alive and that. It's just, I don't know how much more I can take a Jack snoring without resorting to violence.
It's not as bad as listening to Jake muttering to himself all night. It's like sharing a room with the kid from The Exorcist.
I've never talked in my sleep.
What do you do now?
Becca, I'll do anything to get you back. I'll even put on a school uniform and learn to read.
Do I look like a soft touch to you? Or is it just this disarming smile that fooled you? Your family, and well, I use that term loosely, have managed to rack up another yellow card. This one missed the curfew again last night.
By 5 minutes?
The curfew is the curfew, young lady. Not 5 minutes past.
Won't take it all.
She's very sorry. It won't happen again. Will it, Steph?
I can't have my other residents being disturbed.
Disturbed enough already.
How are your sausages this morning?
Good, thanks.
Help yourself to some more. A growing boy like you needs to keep his strength. Nice top, by the way. I've got one just like you.
We have got to get out of here.
I wonder if Mercy and Ross were having a good time.
I wish I had a fella to take me on mini breaks.
They've only gone to his parents for a few days.
Oh, sorry, I'm late.
Not more trouble with your landlady.
Oh, you've been caught drinking in your room again.
Oh, but I'm not surprised after what your family's been through.
I don't have a problem.
No, of course you don't, love.
See you back home, girls.
I'll be in the back making a drink of coffee.
Okay. I was thinking about getting highlights. Or was it low light? Mercedes said I should. What do you think?
Good idea.
You're not even listening.
What?
I am. No, you're not. You've been off all morning. It's not fair. How can you manage to get a boyfriend and I can't?
Thanks a lot.
Well, I don't mean it in a bad way. You know, you look a lot better than you used to. But look at me. And even with these, I can't even get a fella.
Guys are always chatting you up. I've never been chatted up in my life. Until Dom. Now look at us.
All I want to do is meet a nice fella who loves me and takes me on mini breaks.